think we need to get away. Headlights, hold tight, turn the radio loud. Let me know where to go and I'll get you there. Tell the truth and I'll show you how to dare. Flashlights, held tight, we can all.
let it go.
From hell, bring me back again. Play me the classics, something romantic. Giving my all when I don't even have it. I always dreamed of a solemn face, someone who feels like a holiday. But now I'm in pieces, barely believing. Starting to think that I've lost all feeling. You came out the blue on a rainy night. No lie, I tell you how I always died. Why you're bringing me back to life? I just wanna live in this moment forever. 'Cause I'm afraid that living couldn't get any better. Started giving up on the word forever. Till you gave up heaven so we could be together. Counting the tattoos on your skin. Tell me a secret, and baby I'll keep it. And maybe we can play house for the weekend. We came out the blue on a rainy night. No lie, I'll tell you how I almost died. Why you're bringing me back to life.
Baby, you're my angel.
still can't sleep on your side. There's your coffee cup, the lipstick stain fades with time. If I could dream long enough, you'd tell me I'll be just fine. I'll be just fine. So I drown. No matter what I
Just to get close to you, could we burn something, babe? And I'll run for miles just to get a taste. Must be love on the brain. That's got me feeling this way. It beats me black and blue, but it fits me so good, and I can't.
Distinguished guests, parents, ladies and gentlemen. Good morning, School of Engineering graduates. I'm Sivan from the School of Electrical Engineering. It is my pleasure to be your MC for today. First and foremost, I would like to bring your attention to our landscaping decor. Unique and vibrant, isn't it? This creative and edible agri-foodscape display, using the natural beauty and vibrant colors of fruits, vegetables, herbs, spices, alongside with ornamental plants, is put together by our talented staff and students from Landscape Services Department. All edible parts of this display will go to our students who assisted in the installation of this display. Herbs and spices will be planted at our herb, spice and vegetable garden in College East, while the ornamental plants will be used for landscape training, thus achieving our zero waste. Let us put our hands together to thank our staff and students who have worked hard in creating this novel and meaningful endeavor. We would also like to take this opportunity to thank our staff and students from the School of Engineering, Lighting and Sound Department, who have been working hard to support the webcast so that your friends and family can join us virtually. Thank you. Without further ado, let's get started. We are excited to have a live performance once again, after a 2 years hiatus. Annyeong Haseyo. Can all the K-pop fans raise your hands, please? We are excited to bring to you our next item, our K-pop dance club, K-East. Big explosive dance steps are the usual highlight of KE's choreography. The team hopes to engage and entertain audiences with their infectious energy and fun style. KE's has emerged as the champion for the Chingay Dance Competition 2021 and was awarded second place for a national dance competition Super 24. Time to rock the show. We present KE's.
This up.
Gentlemen, K-East. Thank you for your energetic dance performance. Let us now proceed with the program by watching a short video prepared by the school just for you.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again. I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place.
Carry on.
Well done, you have graduated.
My heartiest congratulations on your graduation.
I'm so glad that I'm part of your learning journey. I wish you all the best for your future endeavors.
Congratulations.
I've been staring at the coastline, thinking of every choice I made to leave me here right now. Standing on solid ground. And I've been hiding in the shadows, wondering if I'm on the right road, someplace I've never been. Is this how it all begins? Oh, 'cause I've got my best suit on and I'm ready. I've got my sleeves rolled up and I'll be on my way. While my heart's thumping, bum, 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 you're gonna see me ride. Yourself off again. Oh, 'cause I've got my best suit on and I'm ready. I've got my sleeves rolled up and I'll be on my way. While my heart's thumping, boom, 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 you're gonna see me ride.
you're gonna see me rise.
We hope that you have enjoyed that video put together especially for you. Once again, welcome to ITE College East's graduation 2022. To start off, we would like to invite Mr. Alfred Tan, Director, School of Engineering, to deliver his opening address. Mr. Tan, please.
So let me take out my mask. I'm very happy to see all of you here. The shout is really fill up and lighten the voice of what we're going to share this morning. Good morning to all the graduates that we have, parents, partners, and also fellow colleagues. I want to start off with to welcome all our parents that are here today to witness your children are graduating in this ceremony. As you know that you are really the first batch that we have seen in the last 2 years. Due to the pandemics, it's not possible for us to invite any of the parents due to the COVID case. So today, you really are the first of the parents batch in the engineering school and in the April graduations that we have. Okay, thanks for coming to witness this event. At the same time, we also have our partners today. Three of them, later on, they will be on stage to give out the book prize. Okay, welcome. Again, congratulations to all our graduates. We are proud of you. Today marks a special day. You are here with your fellow classmate that you have spent 2 years about. Okay. I believe that you have forged a good friendship that you have spent through. You have also known yourself with the rest through this time. You have fun together and also studied together. This bonding can bridge over time. And I hope this will continue after ITE as well, okay? Because you will move into different places and also different organizations. And that will be your personal asset because you have built out these networks moving from places to places. And it's very important that you know that these network skills are going to be beneficial to you when you come to the workplace. I think the parents will understand what I mean. Yeah. So let me start off with this part. There are 424 graduates that we have today with us. So congratulations to all of you here. And very important, a lot of students actually ask, where is the next path for us? Okay, you may be chosen after today to join the workforce, so you go to work. And of course, that some of the students are doing well in the academic, they also will join the poly. In fact, as for now, some of the students have already went to the poly for some of the lessons. And when any of you who want to have married this work and study together, we also have something for you. This is a schematic of where you are. some of the students have moved on from the Nitec into the high Nitec where you are right now, and may have chosen a path to the poly which I mentioned. But there's another path called work study diplomas. For the benefits of our parents who may be new, so let me share a bit more. And in future, in the coming April next year, we will offer our also technical diploma specially catered for you in engineering school. The announcement will be made in very soon. And of course, that after the polys or the diploma you have completed, some of you may also further progress into further knowledge into university degree. And every one of you, I hope that you will end up with working for the industry, relevant industry that we have trained you for. Okay. And for to explain further on what is this work study diplomas. You can see the various time, and if you look into the bottom part, you may have seen what is available for the engineering school. Okay, and these different diplomas comes in such that the opening will happens every October onwards. The application is going to be open. What we do is that when you're interested in this course, you can contact your lecturers. We also will come to contact you and ask you what this course means to you. Okay. And once you are keen for this course, we will arrange interviews, IT will arrange interviews with the companies. The company will conduct interviews for yourself, and the whole arrangement is the same as any of the hiring process. So once this agreement has been made, you are employee of the companies. So that is the work part. So what? Then you ask me, what is the study part? Work study diploma, right? The study part comes in a way that when you join them as a full working force, the course will start in 1st of April every year. So to the normal day, you work 4 days over there, and the 5th day in the week, you come back to the campus to study in the daytime, in your working hours. So that is the best part. Many of you will understand the part-time course that we also offer, or even in other institute. You probably have to work throughout the day and come in a nighttime course. Quite tiring, right? So I think there's certain discipline that you choose. But in this case, the work study diploma offer you the best part, that you are coming back to campus during your working hours, 8 to 5, to study. The rest of the time, you still work as a normal employee. And you get a salary as well. So this is something that we offer, especially for the IT students. And there's three relevant diplomas that we offer: the agriculture and horticultures. As of last year, you may have heard the green plan that was announced by different ministry. City in nature that was mentioned by the minister, 50% of the land will be offered more than right now to build more parks around you. So you will have a lot of times that you can jog near to your home. The 50% is estimated as 200 hectares. One hectare is about 2.5 football field. So when you have 200 hectares, it's about 500 close up to the football field that you can imagine. Okay, but it's scattered every part of Singapore in this case. And probably some of them are nearer to your home. In your free times in the weekend, you probably have job, have a stroke over there, and maybe sometime you also bring your sister, brothers, actually have a fun over there in some of these places, and also ride over the park-to-park connection through that park as well. So which means that the more place that was being offered to build more of this park, more job will be created. And this is something that you are eligible for it. If you're keen to have a green fingers to be near to nature, this is a job for you. So another one is the mechanical and electrical service and supervision. Myself, I was born in the 60s, and since then, you can see that the buildings have been continuously happening in Singapore. And sometimes some of these sites are also near to you. What we have been contacted also with the local authority, BCA, they have been also working closely with us. And in this case, later on, you will see one of them here to give out the book prize. Building the buildings today involves new technologies, not the same as done before. We use a very simple term called Lego concept, but the technical term is called prefab, pre-finished volumetric control. The Lego concept means that the units itself are built in the manufacturing site. They will be moved over to the site to stack on top, story by story, floor by floor. This is much faster. This will create less noise, less pollution, and more efficient. So that's why the old thoughts of knowing how buildings are built are different. And this is one of the jobs that mechanical and electrical, the residential technical officer, the role is called to inspect all this work and hand over to the owner when it's been completed. So this is what the job is about. And when buildings are actually built, there's no stopping that there are lift and escalator will be involved. And I believe that many of you have went through the 2020, the lockdown, the 2 months there, and probably you have known yourself during that time, lift is an essential service that's happening because these specialists are still working during this lockdown because the lift are required to be functions. And that's why the job are being still keep over there and in demand. The lift today is also changes. A lot of sensors are being deployed there for remote monitoring. Gone are the days that we actually used to have going there for the servicing. But the sensor will tell us a lot of the health of this lift and also the escalator as well. So that's why, in particular, I want to mention the agricultures and horticultures and the vertical transportation here are the two cores that are packed to the progressive wage model. Okay? Which means that when you attain certain skill and qualification, you are being paid at certain salary. Okay? And they are actually looping into this. And they have already started. So I will not go details onto this. So do take notes of this work study diploma they offer for you. And this is also for engineering in particular. And as mentioned, if you choose to have work, so there's career opportunity, the QR code make available to yourself. Okay? And of course, please continue to connect with us through the social medias, okay? And any of the interviews that you get into a job, you require CV, interview skills, you know, things like that. And even some of the careers advisors. So we have somebody in the Mistral over here. If you forget to remember all this, come to the customer service centers. They will also link you up with them. Don't worry. So one of the students' achievement I want to mention here, wow. Noreen Atikas have a lot of supporter, I suppose. Okay. She's inspired by her father's engineer in person. And of course, being doing well in her academic, she also have involved in many areas. She's a vice president of the dance club. Okay. And she will perform her duty as a vice president and also motivating the members also involved in the dancing. Okay? At the same time, she herself has performed committee duties as well. Okay? This is out of her own goodwills. And the center part that you can see, she's one of those persons that was involved with her lectures in this international conference called Phoenix Context that is held in Germany. And of course, we can't fly there last year, so that's why she done a virtual version together with her lectures over here. This is rare. And of course, any of you will know that any of the conference normally is done by invitation. So this is one area that our staff have involving students to provide the experience. I want to emphasize this word, the experience. Because when we met some of the students, during the interviews, they told us when they now join the poly, they say that they want to correct people who say ITE is the end. They say ITE is the experience. Do you agree, huh, students? Yeah. Yes, right. Thank you. So please, after today, go and share. It is the experience. It's not the end. Because you have experienced your 2 years with us, you know what is it. Okay? And of course, Noreen has actually earned herself to all this, the Service Star Diamond Award, as well as also the IT Art Excellent Award. Congratulations to her, okay? She's here today, I just saw her. So I move on to the different recipients for the awards. In this case, it's BCA. There will be 6 recipients for this award, okay, from the electrical and mechanical engineering. There will be a CBM Outstanding Student Awards to Facility Management and also Festo as well. And there will be also 3 recipients from electrical from Singapore Electrical Contractors and Licensed Electrical Workers Association, book prize. And then Sigma's Sam Chong is here, so she will be giving out the book prize for the student as well in the facility management. And Sunseed is also here, she will be giving out the book prize for the electrical student. Okay, and there's plenty names inside this list. There are 23 certificate of merit. Okay, congratulations to all of them here. So these 23 of them form part of you, because they are coming from electrical, landscape, facility, and also the mechanical. Okay. The last 2 pages that I have, there are special awards to be given out. Okay. The 3 of them who have a lot of support, as you can hear the rolling sound. The IT Art, the CE Art Excellent Awards to Mohammad Ifan. Okay. And later on, we also have 2 recipients for the CE Innovation and Enterprise Award. She is first Iris Pisa. PSA, okay, and the last one is Muhammad Imran. Okay, this is the last page, I promise, okay. These are your top graduates for the course, okay. So from the High Nitec in Electrical Engineering, is Tian Hong, and from the High Nitec in Facility Management is Wan. And the next is that the High Nitec in Landscape Management and Design is Mohammad Zayin. And last of all, the recipient for Mechanical in Engineering is Faris. Okay, congratulations to all of you here. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Alfred. Please stay on stage.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have now come to the presentation of awards to our graduates. We will first give away the CE Special Awards. The recipients for the Special Awards are for CE Arts Excellence Award, Mohammad Irfan bin Munir, Higher Nitec in Landscape Management and Design. Irish Pase Nakayama, Higher Nitec in Landscape Management and Design. Muhammad Imran bin Effendi, Higher Nitec in Electrical Engineering. Congratulations to all our special award recipients. Next, we will be giving away our book prizes. First, we have CBM Outstanding Student, and the award goes to Lim Chia Hao, Higher Nitec in Facility Management. Next, we have a book prize from Festo Private Limited. The recipients are Faris Zukairi bin Khairil Asni. Lao Quan Si. Nicholas Lai Dong Eun. Unfortunately, he's not with us today. Ryan Tay Chia Cheng. Can we have all the recipients on stage for a group photo? The recipients are all from High Nitec in Mechanical Engineering. The next book prizes are sponsored by the Singapore Electrical Contractors and Licensed Electrical Workers Association, SECA. The recipients are from Higher Nitec in Electrical Engineering. They are Muhammad Imran bin Effendi, Kiang Hong, Nurin Atika binte Muhammad Zori. Can we have all the recipients on stage for a photo, please? The next book prize is sponsored by Singapore International Facility Management Association, SIFMA. We are going to present it to Te Wan Ying, Ashlyn. Unfortunately, she's unable to join us for today. The next book prize are sponsored by the BCA, Building and Construction Authority. Let us invite Ms. Karin Wee, Deputy Director of BCA, to join us on stage to give out the book prizes. Ms. Wee, please. From Higher Nitec in Electrical Engineering, we have Muhammad Aimizan bin Amran. Tan Yen Lung. Teresa Santos. From Higher Nitec in Mechanical Engineering, we have Muhammad Nabil, Muhammad Anis Osman Boy. Muhammad Akid bin Zulkifli. Nurain binte Fazali. Can we have all recipients on stage for a photo shoot with the sponsor, please? Thank you, Ms. Wee, for giving out the BCA Book Prizes. For the final book prize, let us invite Ms. Kristen Goh, Senior Manager for Sunsip Academy, Sunsip Group, to join us on stage to give out the Sunsip Group Book Prize. Ms. Goh, please. Chua Yong Hui, Higher Nitec in Electrical Engineering. He's the recipient of the final book prize sponsored by Sunsip Group. Thank you, Ms. Goh, for giving away the book prize. A big thank you to all our kind sponsors, CBM, Festo, BCA, SECA, and Sunsip for the generous sponsorship, and congratulations to all our book prize winners. Next, we will be giving away the Outstanding Graduate Awards. The Outstanding Graduate Award is given to the top 1% of the student cohort who have performed exceptionally well in their course of study and in their CCAs. They will each receive a specially crafted tutor medallion and a book voucher. The outstanding graduates for the School of Engineering are 1. Ahmad Razif bin Rizwan, Higher Nitec in Facility Management. 2. Muhammad Zain Zainuddin bin Muhammad Zukairi, Higher Nitec in Landscape Management and Design. 3. Faris Zukairi bin Khairil Asni, Higher Nitec in Mechanical Engineering. 4. Congratulations to all our recipients. The award is a reflection of all your efforts. Next, we have the outstanding graduate from the Higher Nitec in Electrical Engineering. The outstanding graduate from Electrical Engineering is also the top graduate of School of Engineering. The award is given to the top graduate of the school who is selected from amongst the outstanding graduates of each school. Recipients will receive both the Outstanding Graduate Medal and a Crystal Trophy. The top graduate of School of Engineering goes to Ng Chiang Hong from Higher Nitec in Electrical Engineering. Congratulations, Chiang Hong, and to all the award recipients. Thank you, Mr. Tan, for giving away all our awards. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, let us now hear from Ng Chiang Hong, who will give his vote of thanks on behalf of the class of 2022. Chiang Hong, please.
Good morning, college management, lecturers, parents, and fellow graduates. I'm very proud to be given a chance to share my IT experience on behalf of my fellow students. Similar to most students here, I started my journey in IT in 2018 as a Nitec student under the Electrical Technology, Lighting, and Sound course. In the 2 years of studies, I managed to have a chance to apply what I learned in class to the real-world applications, such as school events or when the school is hosting visitors. It was very memorable when we hosted international visitors then. Additionally, in 2019, I was also given the opportunity to participate in a student exchange program with GDS2, a vocational institute in Germany. In this program, we were given the chance to go to Stuttgart, Germany. We also managed to visit the Mercedes-Benz factory. It was my first opportunity to travel to Europe, and it was the experience which ignited my passion and drive to work even harder in my higher Nitec studies. I continued my journey to pursue the higher Nitec in electrical engineering, and similarly, it was an experience that was enriched with various opportunities. For example, despite the COVID-19 situation, I was still able to participate in a global seminar under the EduNet program by Phoenix Contact. More importantly, I was also given the chance to do my industrial attachment with Semcorp. During that time, I was exposed to the solar photovoltaic installation at the Sengnai Tengnau Solar Farm. Throughout these 4 years in ITE, there were many challenges that I faced. But I also had a lot of support and inspiration from my peers and lecturers. Without them, I would not have made it here. I would like to give special thanks to Mr. Hafiz, who has guided us for the EduNet conference, inspiring me to learn how to work virtually. I would also like to thank Mr. Raymond, who always shares about his previous world skills experience in France, Japan, and Brazil. I'm inspired to continue pursuing international opportunities in the future. Last but not least, to my peers and classmates from NZ2004S, who are a bunch of best classmates, I truly treasure the time that we have spent together. Thank you everyone for your time. And to my fellow graduates, we have done it!
Hey, thank you, Chiang Hong. And congratulations once again to all our graduates. We have now come to the second segment of the program, the presentation of certificates to our graduates. May we invite Ms. Veena Chia, Course Manager, School of Electrical Engineering, on stage to present the certificates to our graduates. Ms. Chia, please. Graduates, please bring along the card given out during the registration when coming up on stage, and pass the card to the MC for your names to be read. Please sanitize your hands before going up on stage and after receiving your folders. After leaving the stage, collect your belongings immediately and proceed to the function hall or CVC to collect your certificates. Guests may also take your leave and meet the graduate at level 1 after their certificate collection. We will now present the certificates to graduates from the School of Engineering from Higher Nitec in Electrical Engineering. First, we have NZ2004P.
Zahin Nufel bin Muhammad. Darren Long Jing Xiang. Ashvinder Singh, son of H.S. Rian Tan Kim Ting. Nur Farzana Binti Rasman. Garcia Patrick Wendell LC. Muhammad Nor Hadi bin Muhammad Razib. Muhammad Imran B. Ifandi. Shami Al-Hadi Muhammad Hafiz. Andre bin Sulaiman. Muhammad Shabil Tijani bin Muhammad Sani Jr. Hi. Nurin Atika binti Muhammad Zuri. Nurwada binti Norizam. Muhammad Almizan bin Imran. Muhammad Luqmanu Hakim bin Muhammad Azam. Muhammad Fahan Ashraf bin Mustafa. Hudson John Francis Compesto. Ng Jun Hong. Ong Wen Jin. Adi Abdul Kaham Sanishnushi. Abdul Adi Ishraf bin Abdura. Muhammad Harif Rashad bin Ramli. Yasmin Aziza binti Muhammad R. Putri Ifa Maisara binti M.I.
Next is NZ2004Q. Nur Atika bin Abdul Rahman. Muhammad Dari Ismanti bin MS. Muhammad Ashraf bin Kamal. Yap Hong Jun. Abdul Ilhan Manis bin Ahmad. Muhammad Mahathir bin Muhammad Yai. Muhammad Daniel bin Muhammad Ismail. Hello. Muhammad Danish Haziq bin Muhammad Sani. Miza Nur Astika bin Faruddin. Nur Christina bin Zain. Tank Teresa Santos. Rata Ayuni binti Ruzaki. Nur Ashirat Natasha binti Muhammad Khairil. Muhammad Irshad bin Muhammad Isaza. Muhammad Nur Hafiz bin Abdul Jaim. Tan Yeng Loon. Muhammad Hashim bin Shamsuri. Hanif Ryan bin Nur Hassan. Hasham. Luqman bin Muhammad Rizwan. Luqman Nur Hakim bin Nur Arifin. Chong Long Jie. Jarek Bay Zilul. Laksmana Kalo Lee David. Kenneth Chan V. Jun. Tufaldini Nustunshan bin Nuhajis. Chris Ko Hao Yang.
Solomon Yu. Muhammad Nong Wang. Muhammad Sae. Muhammad No. John Chua. And Chai.
Ong Jia Jin. Shamir Al Ahad. Ng Jiang Hong. Nurina Binti Borhan. Muhammad Lutfi bin Liman. Sharifah Fatana binti Said Abdul Moid. Rabiatul Nasuha binti Ismail. Muhammad Firdaus bin Abdul Halib. Muhammad Zahin bin Safari. Kyle Tyler Lange. Zafri Han bin Muhammad Noh. Muhammad Azli bin Muhammad S. Nur Fairunisha binti Sahlan. Muhammad Rais bin Amran. Nur Uzaira binti Abdul Latif. Erna Zakira binti Muhammad Sufyan. Muhammad Shazwan bin Sharif. Muhammad Solihin bin Muhammad Ilham. Muhammad Shir'an bin Sa'ad. Muhammad Akil Ashraf BMK. Muhammad Zulhaikal bin MZ. Danish Hamadi bin Muhammad Zuhairi. Muhammad Nasrullah. Shah Gonzali bin Muhammad Azali.
Sheikh Muhammad Lufil Hadi. Congrats. Lim Jin Xiang. Congratulations. Muhammad Khairullah bin Zulkarnain. Congratulations. Muhammad Shami bin Samsudin. Congratulations. Muhammad Aiman bin Hairuddin. Congratulations. Shamita Vaitayana Tans at Winstash. Congratulations. Muhammad Haris bin Sarip. Congratulations. Sheikh Noor Iskandar Shah bin Shah Ashif Jah. Congratulations.
Thank you, Ms. Chair. We would like now to invite Mr. Bu Wei Ping, Course Manager, School of Built Environment, on stage to present the certificates to our graduates. Mr. Bu, please.
Next, we have graduates from Higher Nitec in Facility Management from Class NA2004X.
Izul Irfan bin Zul Azri. Kamalia Aida binti Kamis. Gliza May Ocampo Farrell. Chong Sing Ching. Chan Shi Xuan. Tan Yi Tendi. Joel Seng Ka Wong. Muhammad Shafiq bin Rafi'i. Muhammad Zulfazli bin Kamal. Muhammad Amirul Akid. From Y class, Choi Ing An Charlene. Roy Ku Xiaoming. Javier Ng Chan Yi. Muhammad Haziq bin Safi'i. Muhammad Bakir. Ong Sing Ing. Nur Amira binti Rosli. Sheena Lorraine. Irfan Daniel Jamil. Muhammad Al-Mutakin. Muhammad Solihin. Asfa Afif bin Al-Jifrin. Muhammad Ramadan. Lim Chia Hao. Okay, from the Z class, Muhammad Daniel Isnaim. Wong Julian Jamie Olero. Muhammad Danish Irfan. Ahmad Aminuddin.
Thank you, Mr. Boo. We would like to invite Mr. Neo Aikwat, Course Manager, School of Landscape Services, on stage to present the certificates for graduates. Mr. Neo, please.
Damien Lim. Putri Noor Neelam. Firas Anik. Sari Putri Nilawayu. Wan Muhammad Farhan. Nur Naimi Najat. Ho Icha. Nur Suhada. Nur Nelly Nida. Muhammad Irfan. Irish Pasay Nagayama. Siti Sa'adatu Amira. Ashton Lim. Lim Hong Wei. Mohamed Zain Zanuddin.
Thank you, Mr. Neo. We would now invite Mr. Chong Chon Sien, Course Manager, School of Mechanical Engineering, on stage to present the certificates to our graduates. Mr. Chong, please. Finally, we have the graduates from Higher Nitec in Mechanical Engineering from NT2004P.
Ethan Lau Yin Hao. Muhammad Zafran bin Rusli. Amir Nur Hakim bin Zulkarnain. Nick Ashraf bin Rusman. Nurul Natasha binti Irwansyah. Titricia. Akil bin Aidil. Lau Wan Si. Tan Wei Xiang. Peace Tiong Chi Chi. Gabriel Tay Wee Kien. Lim Bo Suan Arian. Caleb Chan Shahui. Tan Yun Ning. Nur Zakira Binti Makhluf. Nur Shafika Binti Nur Azmat. Nurain bin Binti Fadali. Ferguson Angeline Victory. Muhammad Irshad bin Abdul Rahim. Muhammad Hassan Basri bin Muhammad Fadil. Muhammad Sabirin bin Jumar. Andri bin Azhar. Muhammad Ilham bin Muhammad Idrus. Muhammad Hazwan bin Hisam. Jiva Santosh, son of Kunasilan. Muhammad Aidil bin Muhammad Ismail. And Tan Belgian Michael.
Next, we have class from NT2004Q, Maishara Abdul Hamid. Rabia Al-Adawiyah binti Muhammad Amin. Muhammad Nabil Osman Boy. Maharaj Hussein Abdul Jamil. Shahrul bin Abdul Rashid. Jamal bin Zaid Sharbini. Muhammad Khairan bin Jusri. Muhammad Fatris bin Mazlan. And Daniel bin Dermawan.
Okay, next class will be NT2004R. Marzuki Norami bin Sanif. Muhammad Shami Imtiaz. Khairul Fahmi bin Yazid. Muhammad Kasim bin Muhammad Arif. Shasha Nur Shafika binti Murad. Syahiran bin Muhammad Samsul. Eng Rui Xiang. Muhammad Muhaimin. Muhammad Aizad bin Abdullah. Muhammad Ifran Shafiq bin Zainal. Muhammad Akik bin Zulkifli. Muhammad Rashad bin Muhammad Fuad. Amirul Ismail bin Abdul Muttalib.
Okay, from class NT2004S, Ruben Saravanan Naidu. Muhammad Daniel Lim bin Muhammad Halim Lim. Akmal Daniel bin Muhammad Fauzi. Muhammad Irfan Daniel. Meridel Ong Pin Pui. Hong Jelisa. Teo Yen Kelly. Ling Dong Han. Jaden Sim Chong Yi. Ruhaizal Zufrian bin Zukri. Muhammad Istiqlal Gustam Shah. Afnan Haziq bin Helmi. Siti Nadira binti Abdul Lazim. Muhammad Shafir, son of Seni. Rifaki Ruzaidi, Rifaki Ruzaidi bin Rosman. Faris Zulhairi bin Khairil. Muhammad Fahmi Ibrahim. Ryan T. Jia Ching. Chan Wai Lun Kiron. Nur Sufiani binti Muhammad Ali. Muhammad Zulkifli bin Osman. Muhammad Azhar bin Johar. Muhammad Azrul bin Azlan. Gonzalez Chris Nicole Arellano. Christina Adriana binti Nur Shahri.
Good morning, everyone. And now we have from class NT21040, Muhammad Khairullah bin Abdullah. Muhammad Putra Daniel. Muhammad Nasrullah. Nur Hisham. Muhammad Rafi Irfan. Nurafina binti Anwar. Nur Fatia binti Muhammad Nazim. And finally, last but not least, Rizka Akisha binti Muhammad. Thank you, everyone, for attending the graduation ceremony.
Thank you, Mr. Chong. We have now come to the end of the graduation ceremony for the School of Engineering class of 2022. On behalf of the management and organizing committee, we thank all of you for your presence today, and once again, congratulations to each and every one of you. Have a fantastic day ahead.